time that's rapping. Oh my God, oh my God, if I die, I'm led away. What is up, YouTube? It is your boy Dr. Wiz back with a video. And I'm about to go head over to the ATM to go pick up some money. So to go to the barbershop. So I'm gonna return the video before I go to the barbershop to show you guys what to do before you go to the barbershop to get your hair nice and ready for a good wave cut. All right. What up, YouTube? It's your boy Dr. Waves, and sorry I forgot to record the video what to do before you get your hair cut. But it's a simple thing. If you got a lot of grease in your hair, I wash it and comb it, but I do that a day before because you can't get your hair cut when your hair is like wet or damp, or even if it's like you got a little bit of water in it or something like that, right? You can't really get your hair cut like that because like it's not really gonna cut right, because if it's wet, the trim is just gonna roll straight through it. Remember one time I had washed my hair a couple hours before I went to go get my hair cut, and I had tried it with a hair dryer. I had it on my hair for like 10 seconds, a long time. My hair felt dry, it felt dry. But when I went to the barbershop to go get it cut, it wasn't really working out right. I mean, he still cut my hair, it's just the way he had to cut it. He had to cut it back. He even turned up the trim, was like high, on like a high mode. It was sitting there like, maybe his clippers were cheap, but I've been going to him for like 2 years, so like, it couldn't really been that. But after, as y'all see, I got the haircut, got the waves a little popping. But what you want to do is, you want to wash your waves, all right? You want to wash them, all right? So here's what we finna do. We finna take this chopstick right there. We finna go ahead. Let me see how this looking. I like it. All right. So you know what we finna do? Can't wash my hair with my shirt on, so yeah, that's more like it. Now see, I'm finna start flexing on it. Let me stop. Alright, so what you wanna do is this is the brush I use when I'm not in the shower or like when I'm not washing my hair. Do not use the same brush you use in the shower out of the shower. That kind of makes sense. Let me explain to you. This shower, if you don't use it in the shower, never use it in the shower. This brush I use in the shower. But when you wash your waves, what I mean like when you use in the shower, I don't mean like when you wash your waves in the shower. It's a certain way you should wash your waves, but I'm gonna show you how to wash your waves right after you get out the cut. Alright. This, you should only wash your waves this way when you get out the cut. When you're done with your haircut. So I'm gonna go hang this up there. Oh, I like the view. So yeah, should I take off the glass? Damn. Can you see? Alright, so what I use is here's Cantu shampoo. I use this. Let me explain to you how you should pick which shampoo to use. Don't just go to the store and buy any shampoo. Use with like find somebody in your family, a female or male in your family, with good hair, like good hair texture. My mom and my sister and my other sister, all three of them. They all got really good hair. One of them is like my brother's, was a little bit more tough. My youngest sister, her hair is like, it's like soft and like it's really strong. My mom, her hair is like that. So I chose what my mom uses. You can try your aunt, like if your aunt uses something, somebody in your family, somebody with the same bloodline. Because most likely y'all gonna have kind of the same hair texture, like hair molecules, something like that. I learned that from I think it was Poppy Blast that told me that. So shout out to Poppy Blast, man. That man got all his tips and stuff. But this right here, my mom used this, so I use it. You could try it, and that worked out for you. But let's go ahead and get right to it. So what I like to do is, let me go ahead and take off the glass. I can't even see for real. I can't even see. Let me keep these on. Alright, so what I like to do is, I like to get warm water, right? Yes, I just scratched my armpit, sniffed my hand, because my armpit kind of hot right now. You know what I'm saying? It's kind of hot. I was at the gym working out before I started the video. Let me stop. I don't go to the gym. I don't work at all. But let me go ahead and get that going. Get that hot water going. Go ahead and get you a towel right here. Mm-hmm. A towel right here.
here. Ooh, tonight, I'm gonna shoot another video. It's the hot towel method. I just got this towel, I was like, hold on. Let me do a hot towel method video, all right? The hot towel method. I'm gonna give y'all that video too. You got that video too. I just got a tip from a strong wave. I met him at Taco Bell. I forgot his YouTube name. I'm gonna have to check it out. But he a good waver. He a good waver. He got, I'm looking down, I saw a bug. Something. I don't know. He a good wave. He had a raw wave. Nice, crispy, clean wave. So I'm going to do a hot towel method on that. Go ahead, take a towel. And then add that hot water when it get nice and hot. As hot as you can take it, all right? You know, how do you can add it? There you go. Ring it out. Go ahead, squeeze it. Ring it out. Yeah. Do this right here. Yeah. This right here. Let me just go ahead and take off my glass. I look so different without my glasses. I'm not even funny. Go ahead and do this right here. Hey, my journey blocked up. Everything all blocked. Alright, go ahead and get that hair nice and warm. Get that hair nice and good. Alright, once you've done that, you want to take the shampoo. A little bit on your hand. You won't need a lot because your hair is low. You won't need a lot. Take that. Put in that brushwork. It might itch a little bit. Right after that cut, you know what I'm saying? Because my barber, he'll be throwing on that powder. That powder make it not itch. I don't know what makes it itch, but go ahead and do this right here. Put in that brushes in. Put a little bit of warm water on it. See, I ain't put enough, so we can go ahead and go for a second attempt. I put it in my brush, all right? This time. This right here is a medium brush, the medium from Walmart. You can get these at Walmart, called Wave Enforcer. Obviously, I don't use it that much, so it's still got the logo in there, even though I use it in the shower. I often use my comb. Okay, go ahead and put it in right there. Go right to the shower and go ahead and wash all the soap out, right? Thank y'all for watching this Dr. Waves video on how to wash your waves after the cut. Thank y'all for watching. Peace.